This is one of the songs that got me into the blues when I was younger. And it's a song that was originally released by a guy called Freddie King. And the version that I first heard was a version by Eric Clapton with Derek and the Dominoes, which also featured Dwayne Allman from the Allman Brothers on guitar. And yeah, there was just something about that song when I was about 12 or 13 that really made my ears kind of prick up and kind of wonder what this was. So we're going to try a version of this song for you now. And it's a song called Have You Ever Loved a Woman?
Thank you.
to sin. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mr. Joe Mack on the keys.